First of all, my name is Faisal Varian Putra. I'm the head of Indonesian Nation Tourist Guide Association of North Maluku. I'm here to talk about what has been done about this project called Keeping the History Alive, Heritage Interpretation of Benteng Orange, which is conducted by Mrs. Roswita Abu from Iron University and on the cooperation with Indonesia National Tourist Guide Association of North Maluku, Iron University, especially for the Faculty of Tourism and Ternate Heritage Society, Ternate's Cultural Office, Ternate's City's Tourism Office, Cultural and Heritage Preservation Department of North Maluku, and also the Tourism Office of North Maluku. In my opinion, that this project has been developed very well, which really help us as a tourist guide with all of our concern about the difference between, among the tourist guide, that we have our own preference that a little bit debatable, and this project help us to get main reference for our future tourism service, especially in guiding and interpreting to the visitors who come to North Maluku. So thank you again for Australia Alumni Grant Scheme for helping with the funding for this program. Thank you so much. Hope to see you again in the next program.